Sometimes, in order to know where you are going, you have to look back and see what got you here. Our yearbook tells our story. When you've been around for 30 years, you start to figure out what makes things work. You take some chances, make choices, and learn a lot of lessons along the way. You learn about family, hard work, integrity, and achievement. Moments change, shape, and define you. In the beginning, you might be hesitant, you might be doubtful, but you find out that you're not alone on this journey. There are scores of friends and family to help you along. So you stick to your regimen, strict and disciplined. Take the style of the time and make it your own. Make a statement of distinction. Over time, there's the choice to challenge and reach new and different levels of performance. You break from tradition and start making your own. In times of reflection, you recognize the whole of an experience and see the small parts that contribute to the whole. Small things you didn't understand suddenly make sense as you look back. The sense of pride as you reflect is overwhelming. Of course, this hasn't been a person we've been talking about. It's people and a program. It's us, the Rebel Regiment. Then, now, always.